Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and today we're gonna learn how to insert a signature into an Adobe PDF document. The first thing you want to do is open up your PDF, and let's figure out where we want to add in this signature. Step one is to select the Prepare a Form option from the Tools menu, and then under Add Form Components on the left-hand side, we're going to select the option E-Signature Fields. This will bring up a box that we can then place from onto our document. Now, after we place that object, we can right-click it, select Properties, and let's give it a tooltip. This is what's gonna be picked up by assistive technology. I'm gonna just say signature for Sean Jordison, and we can also add in things like mark as read only for all the fields, or we can say nothing has happened when this is signed, and we could also mark it as required. Then we can select close. Now, when I wanna come in here and sign the document, I simply can fill out all of my fields. And when I'm ready, I can select the signature field to sign it. This is gonna have me set up a digital ID. Let's go ahead and set one up now. I'm going to use a signature creation. Actually, let's create a new digital ID. And we're gonna save it to the Windows Certificate Store. And let's do Sean Jordison, the accessibility guy, and Sean at theaccessibilityguy.com, and select save. And then we can say continue. We could lock the document after signing if we would like. Let's go ahead and do that. And then select sign. It's gonna prompt us to save the file. And we now have a digitally signed PDF where it locks the document. You just learned how to add a signature field to a PDF and how to set up a digital ID. And as always, thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.